Hi guys! So, ito yung pinakabagong labas ng PLDT Home Wi-Fi Cat 6. So, dumating na po siya today. So, buksan na po natin. Alam niyo po, sobrang saya ko po at natanggap ko na po ito today kasi tatlong beses pong na-cancel ang order ko sa Shopee. So, finally, sa fourth try ko, nakapasok na po yung order ko kasi sobrang dami pong bumibili nito at dun sa main website ng PLDT sold out, so napilitan po akong bumili ng mas mahal dito sa Shopee, pero wala tayong magagawa kasi sila lang yung meron, so binili ko na rin. LTE Advanced PLDT Home Wi-Fi Modem. Kaya ko siya binili kasi daw 2 times faster versus other PLDT Home Wi-Fi prepaid modems. At mas stable daw siya and reliable dahil sa may external antenna. So, tingnan natin kung mabilis lang talaga siya kasi ang wala. May nakalagay kung saan tayo pwedeng mag-load. Pwede sa PLDT and Smart Sun Stores, Sari-Sari Stores, Convenience Store, Telco Changge, Paymaya, GrabPay, PLDT Smart App. Ayun na! Ayun, gusto mo kita na.
Bago nila.
Amoy bago. Hindi ko talaga inakala magkakaroon ako nito. Tapos meron po siyang seal na smart. Dalawa ang pwede mong ikabit sa Ethernet cable. May reset button. Dito yung power cable. Nandito yung password. Na ito yung kanyang SIM card. So, yung SIM card nakakabit na po dun sa loob. So, may kasama siya LAN cable. Hinanap ko itong power cable. Ah, ito yung antenna. So, dito natin kakabit yung antenna. Cable. Natatayo pala to. Ah, meron siyang 5G. Try natin to. So, yung password po nandun mo sa modem. Sa likod. Okay, connected na siya. Google.com. Ang bilis. Wow. Speed test natin. Ang bilis eh. Wow. Kahit kailan di pa ako nakagakuha ng ganyang speed sa Wi-Fi. Para sa akin, okay na yung speed na ganyan. Nakababa kasi siya. So, ngayon, tetestingin naman natin yung video call kung maganda ba. So, tatawagan natin si Babe. Ang gamitin natin ay FaceTime video call.
Hello. Hi, po.
Hi, babe.
Just put my headset on. Can you hear me?
Oh, wow.
You look so clear.
Oh, really?
Oh. Spin your modem here?
Yeah, I got it. So I'm testing it right now. Do I look clear?
Yeah, you look clearer than before. What's that?
Oh, extra. Nani ko mag-hi ka naman sa vlog.
Hi to all. Hi to everybody. Mabuti po.
Next thing ko yung video call. Ayun, ang lino ni Marvin. Babe, I'm testing the video call. And it's so clear. You look so clear. It looks like you're here. Dara. It's very stable. Look, we don't get disconnected.
No, we don't.
Unlike before, no? So we can have better video call. Babe, yeah. Why are you fixing your hair? What? Your camera?
Ah, you're testing the modem. You're videotaping it.
Yeah. Babe, I can't believe you look so clear.
That's good. Yeah, it looks better.
Are you sleeping already?
Yeah, I gotta work tomorrow.
Okay, babe. Good night.
Oh, but let me tell you, you know, they closed down all the parks. They closed down the beaches. Yeah, they closed a lot of stuff down. Because they're afraid of the coronavirus is spreading again up to September 1st again.
Here too, we're on MECQ again. Because the cases here are multiplying. We're now on 100,000 plus.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
One thing you're worried about over here is that they'll be running out of beds for them, so that's why they took drastic actions right now.
I think we're on the second wave of the coronavirus. Yeah, we're all in the second wave. Because everything opened and then suddenly we have to put it back to MECQ. Okay, babe. Good night. I'm gonna test the Roku.
Good night. Two drinks. Love it.
Good night. I love you too. Say good night to everyone.
Good night, everyone. Subscribe. Touch the button or, yeah, subscribe.
Ingat, babe.
Ingat. Talk to you tomorrow.
See ya. Peace. Ngayon lang po ako nakapag-video call nang walang lag. Dati pag nag-video call kami ni babe, lagi na lang kung may putol-putol. So, hindi namin maintindihan. So, minsan, tumitigil na lang kaming mag-usap kasi nga, hindi ko rin naman maintindihan. So, ngayon, i-check naman natin dun sa Roku. Yung Roku kasi na device connect namin sa TV para makanood kami ng YouTube. Okay, so testing natin ay YouTube. Testing natin ang aking bagong video. So nakita naman natin na okay ang PLDT home wifi sa mga video call. Doon naman sa Roku, hindi man siya tuloy-tuloy. Pero mas mabilis pa rin siya dun sa mga older wifi modems na nakuha ko dati. At saka ang ginawa ko para magtuloy-tuloy nga pala yung video do sa TV. So pinause ko muna siya para continuous yung download niya. Tapos saka ko siya pinlay. So ayun, hindi na siya tumitigil. As long as kailangan mo habang nag-play yung video, kailangan mo siyang maipause. Sobrang happy ko po at naging mas mabilis na yung internet ko dito sa bahay. Mas mabilis na ako makakapag-upload ng videos ko. Thank you guys for watching and you guys have a good day. Bye-bye!